rubber bands sticking out. No more bands speaking out. Tennis heavy, can pick it up. Came with the gang near you. I see you with the lids.
Where's the rubber stairs? Here's DuVernay getting it on a handoff. He's got a first down cross. And then gets smacked by Javon Holland after a carry of 19 yards. Rick Roman, this offensive coordinator, it is a challenge. Big hit there at the end of that play.
People around me still the same. We just want to party, 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 yeah.
Pull out of that hole.
Extra pressure is picked up. Cam Newton has a moment, but intercepted. It's Javon Holland, the rookie with his second pick of the year. To Patterson, middle of the field is open to Calvin Ridley. The ball comes out, and the Dolphins missed a chance to grab it on the second rebound. They did come up with it. It
looks like
Taylor, pressure coming. Threw it early. Intercepted in the end zone. It was flowing and Javon Holland, the rookie, floated over to pick it off.
Game
for an ankle injury as Jackson steps up, flips it for Brown. Broken up. And the play made by Holland, who just seems to get better and better every week. The rookie from Oz, I mean, you see he's got great speed, so the range that he has, and he's able to pick it up, and he comes across and is able to make a play on that ball. Looked like Brown was going to be able to make it, but...